popped up on our, we got like a local for sale, or you know, for sale online, for sale where I live, for sale free, whatever. And we saw this and I told him to get it. I was like, you better get it. And we got it home and it worked, thank God. A couple of the games were a little bit scratched up, but for the price we paid, we pretty much got the games for free. And this thing is so cool. We've already bought, I don't know if you guys know this, but on the Wii U, you can play any of the other systems games like DS, Super Nintendo, Nintendo 64. We've already bought Super Mario, Super Nintendo already. And you guys, that game is so hard. I couldn't believe how hard that game was. Is, I've been trying to get used to it, but it's hard. Like, you play that and then you play like Mario Kart and it's like totally different story. Mario Kart is so easy. But you guys, I'm just so excited. So this is how you start it. This little power button right here. And then it is touch screen. You got YouTube right here. I wonder if this works. Probably not. Select the user. That's my husband. Is it going to work? Probably not. Probably had to turn on the system first. This is like the controller to the Wii U system. That's okay. So we have Y over here. X, B, C. It says you got connected to the Wii console. Anyways, there's B. There's even mic right here. I can actually start making videos on this if I wanted to. And you guys, I'm completely in love with it. Oh, and then we also have L2 back here. And then we have R and R2 back here. This thing is so cool. I was really excited about that. I want to show you guys. I really want to make another video because I've kind of been in the dumps lately. My car broke down. My car broke down. And it's been a very stressful couple of days. But I've realized that the things that make me happy, if I do them, then that takes my mind off of the bad things that life throws your way. And this is what makes me happy, is making videos for you guys. And I think I got like close to 520 subscribers right now. And I am so grateful to even get that. Like, when I made my channel 7 years ago, I never thought that I would have any subscribers. I wanted to start making videos. I wanted to start giving back. So that's why I started making videos for you guys. And now I have 520 subscribers. And I love you guys. Thank you for being my loyal viewers. I really appreciate it. And if you're new to my channel, then welcome. If you like what you see, please subscribe, like this video, and leave a comment. I always love getting comments on my videos. They are the highlight of my week. So anyways, that is the Wii U. Okay, so here's the box. This one is not L&L Brand. Didn't know was when I read The Perfect Couple, or devoured it is more like it, I found out that it's a trilogy. It goes from A Summer Affair to The Castaways to The Perfect Couple. I completely not a big fan of a whodunit novel, but The Perfect Couple kept me on the edge of my seat. I had to know every last bit of information, and they don't tell you who did it until the last page. It pissed me off, and it excited me, and it made me want more. So, I picked up the first two. The first one's A Summer Affair. Claire has a problem with setting limits. Our life, she is taking on every responsibility, assumed every burden, granted every request. Claire wants it all, and in the eyes of her friend, she has it. A devoted husband, four beautiful children, even a successful career as an artist. So when she agrees to chair the committee for Nantucket's social event of the year, she knows she can handle it. Claire can handle anything. But pisses me off so bad. But who am I to judge? Because I can't stop reading it. I got to know what happens. And that's how Elaine Hildebrand is. Like, you can be as mad as you want at a character and not agree with the character's choices. But you have to keep reading it. You have to know what happens. And that's how this book is, and every book she writes. I also read Summer of 69, and I love that one too. Not as much as The Perfect Couple, though. But that is A Summer Affair. Linger about what happened before Penny took the wheel. As Summer unfolds, startling truths are revealed about the survivors and their parents' secrets kept, promises broken, hearts betrayed. Ellen Hildebrand explores the power of community, family, and honesty, and proves that even from the ashes of sorrow, Summerland. Ethan a gun and a woman offer him a chance to get even with the man he hates most. Cicely Elliott, the owner's daughter, wild and beautiful at 18, is about to do something to break her parents' hearts. And Lacey Gardner, the grand dame of the beach club for 45 years, knows about desperate desire and about the storm coming that will change everything. The Beach Club, Ellen Edebrand's first Nantucket novel, the one that started it all, is still the most satisfying read of the summer. So this is the first book she ever wrote, and I have it now, la-dee-da. You guys, I need a bookshelf in the worst way. Alright, you guys, I'm going to end it here because I'm afraid my phone sucks and it doesn't have a lot of memory on it, so I'm going to cross my fingers and hope that this video uploads for you guys, because I've tried doing a video so many times and my phone was like, not enough storage, and I was like, what? Couldn't you have told me that before I made the video? Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching my videos, and I hope you guys have sweet dreams. I'll talk to you guys.